That is, of course, if the weather cooperates. And I don't think any type of clouds or tropical depression is going to stop this group of race fans out here.